It's said that Henry Ford adopted the modern production line with each worker focusing on a part instead of assembling a whole from his observations of the way that Chicago slaughterhouses dressed pigs. On October 1, 1908, the first Model T rolled off the production line, available famously in any color that you wanted as long as that color was black. Ford focused on keeping things simple, building one model that had to suit all, using interchangeable parts that relatively unskilled workers could assemble. How different is this from the model of healthcare envisioned by many, although not all, today? Best practices replacing innovation, one model replacing high-touch care, and in some cases, delivery via a relatively lesser-trained professional. As to the Model T, in the end, the public wanted more, and the Model T rode off into history. As to the production line of healthcare, history is sure to repeat itself. What can you offer instead?